So, all right, we got Becoming Dateable Radio right here on intellectualradio.com and iHeartRadio station. Yes. We were talking about some of the greatest blind niggas in the game.
I'm the greatest blind man doing it ever.
Ever?
I'm the
what?
Even greater than Stevie?
Stevie!
Stevie Wonder!
Or Stevie Wonder! Do you know?
Stevie Wonder!
You
mean to tell me Stevie Wonder?
Stevie, yes, yeah, Stevie Wonder.
The one that playing blind, ain't nobody believing that man blind. I'm the real blind man.
You trying to tell me Stevie not blind? Pastor.
Name Pastor. Somebody else.
Name somebody else.
Ray Charles,
you greater than Ray Charles.
Ray Charles! Hey, y'all tripping in the one, Ray Charles, the one who let his brother die in the pool, Ray Charles!
He tweaking, man.
Oh, Lord.
Pastor can't see.
The one, I got a woman waiting over town, Ray Charles.
Ray Charles, yeah.
I wrote that.
You wrote that?
I had a BM waiting over town.
You had a
and that freaks on me. He turned it around and he put, I had a woman waiting over. I wrote that. Get my credit.
I thought you do Braille. How you writing? Are you really blind?
Man.
Come on, how you writing these records?
Let me up out of here.
Hold on, wait. Capacity.
Come on, let's test.